the air. Quickly, some people stay like 1 hour. No, no, yeah, this is very quick. You're not, you're only wiping the dust or whatever is there. Khalas, alhamdulillah, it's done. It's done. And then after washing, people wash the neck. There's no sunnah, this is bid'ah. And then washing the feet, you have to include the whole feet. And from the sunnah is to make tahleel, to go between the fingers. To go between the fingers, sunnah, to wash all of it, right, the left. After making a wudu, you say, Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wahdahu la sharika lah. وأشهد أن محمداً عبده ورسوله اللهم اجعلني من التوابين واجعلني من المتطهرين. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said, whoever made wudu like this wudu and then he prayed 2 rak'ah with no whispering to himself, this is very hard for us. Sometimes we pray, we think about the car, double bike, whole salah, we think about the car. 2 rak'ah, make dua, pray 2 rak'ah with no speaking to yourself, then what? You'll be admitted to the Jannah, inshallah. So this is the wudu of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. We all know how to make wudu, for instance, we don't know, but this is the right way to do it. And now we